building and importing templates. To save and share your created templates designs with other Album Xpress user, it should be built before transferring. You have to select your design template and provide saving location. The templates are built and displayed in a folder chosen by you. When you want to share or use these templates on another computer having Album Xpress, copy these files. When you get templates from other Album Xpress users or our free templates, you get them in Album Xpress using import option. Access the template folder which you are trying to import and select the required templates. You may select all. While importing templates, the decors used on the templates can also be imported as separate files. For these decors, you can set a customized folder name. By default, the decors are imported in the current date folder. This way, the templates can be built and received templates can be imported.